Now, firefighters are working to figure out what sparked a fire overnight at a business in St. Bernard. Firefighters called to Jeffers Moving and Storage on Kieley Place shortly before 1 this morning. They say an employee was inside when the fire started. That employee was treated for minor smoke inhalation at the scene. No word, though, on just how badly the building was damaged.